Maggie Hartnerbrig, welcome to your first year as a spy. Your assignment will be to raise awareness around Teacher Appreciation Week. Now, in order to do so, you'll have to infiltrate the very best school in all of the United States, Benedict Day School. And you'll have to teach 4th, 5th, and 6th graders for the entirety of the school year. Now, in order to keep them off your scent, we will change your last name to Staples. It will help you keep your papers orderly. And we will equip you with a forensic science degree. It will be very helpful. You'll find it valuable. Now, the most valuable thing I can give you is the quote of the day. The mediocre teacher tells, the good teacher explains, the superior teacher demonstrates, and the great teacher inspires. Go forth, inspire, and make sure that they all appreciate their teachers for Teacher Appreciation Week. Welcome back to another episode of the BDS Bulldog Bulletin. Today is Monday, May 4th, and it is a Navy Day. Guys, we are kicking off Teacher Appreciation Week the right way. I would hope that each of you had an opportunity to post on social today a nice note to your teacher or a picture that you've created for them. Just something for you to demonstrate how much you appreciate them. We have all gone on this journey together, and I personally want to thank each and every one of the teachers who has locked arms to make BDS at Home a huge success. All right, it's time for our prayer, and we have another alum who will lead us in prayer today, Simon Cooper.
Hey BDS, my name is Simon Cooper, and I was at BDS for 2 years. I would like to lead us in prayer today.
God, I thank you for everything you do for us. Thank you for always being there for us when things are going really well and when things are going just not well like now. I pray that we will just continue to spread your word over all nations. I thank you for the teachers and faculty at BDS who work hard every day so the students can learn how to be successful in both life and as a person. Thank you for the medical workers on the front lines right now who are working hard so that we can be healthy and safe. I thank you for sending your son down to earth so that we can have a chance here. I pray all these things in your name. Amen.
Simon, thank you so much for that very positive message and your demonstration of appreciation for this faculty. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. All right, do we have any faculty announcements? Miss Abby.
Hey everyone, I'm so excited to be teaching you all about Walter Anderson, and I'm even more excited to share his printmaking skills with you. So this week, I'm gonna post a video demonstration of a process called block printing. This is a process Mr. Anderson used to create his alphabet series, as well as illustrations of fairy tales like Cinderella, Rapunzel, Thumbelina, all the ones that we know. So make sure you tune in and check it out before we try our very own printmaking project at home.
Miss Abby, that is awesome. I love how you incorporated Walter Anderson, and I'm excited to see our students and what they can do with our printmaking activity. All right, guys, we don't have any student birthdays today, but we do have a faculty member birthday. Miss Jennifer Bertram, may the 4th be with you. All right, if you guys will join me in singing Miss Jennifer, happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. A very happy birthday to Miss Jennifer Bertram from all of us at BDS.
All right, guys, finally, make it a great day, and we are hashtag BDS strong.